This is the Lewis structure for CH3F. For CH3F, we have a total of 14 valence electrons. Hydrogen always goes on the outside of Lewis structures, and then carbon is less electronegative than fluorine. So let's put the carbon in the center, and the hydrogens on the outside there, and the fluorine on the top. We have a total of 14 valence electrons for CH3F. We'll put two between atoms to form chemical bonds. We've used eight. And then around the fluorine to fill its octet. So we have 8, 10, 12, and 14. So at this point we've used all 14 valence electrons. The hydrogens, they each have 2 valence electrons. Their outer shells are full. The carbon, it has 8, and its octet is full, as well as fluorine, which also has an octet. So that's the Lewis structure for CH3F. This is Dr. B, and thanks for watching.